Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
시작할까요?
Which means,
should I start in Korean?
Let's say it all together.
시작할까요? 시작할까요? 시작할까요?
One more time.
시작할까요? 시작할까요? 시작할까요?
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.